I want you to drive you when no one else is looking, when the Facebook likes aren't happening. I need you to light yourself up and be your own competition and stop comparing yourself to others. You know, I used to compare myself to these top entrepreneurs, the likes of Richard Branson or Alan Sugar. There they are, 10. Hello, Richard. Hello, I'm Richard. Shut up. You know, I just had a day that I had this house with some spiral staircases, like something out of the frigging Titanic, in my house. I want a 10-bedroom mansion. 10-bedroom mansion. I've got a 5-bedroom house at the moment, one room and one wing. So I realised I'm dreaming of a 10-bedroom mansion. Guess what? I've got 6 rooms and one wing. So I had this idea that me and my wife would come down the staircases and we'd walk down looking at each other. My wife and I'd give each address, me in a 3-piece suit, a pocket watch. Walking down, we look at each other, then walk towards the main doors and the butler's opening and all the guests come asking them, looking at all the chandeliers and what's a load of shit. We end up chasing this dream, this unwinnable dream in our life, believing that that's what it's about and that actually when we get there we're going to be happy. I'm telling you something right now. I've got a friend of mine who I went to see and he lives over in Mayfair with an £8 million property. And he took me over into his basement. He's not a serial killer, to my knowledge. And he turned up the light, he picked me, and the light's turned on 40 foot in the street. Wow. Did you know what you need now, Steve? You have popcorn machines and everything. He said, look, popcorn machines, you've got to take it off. Did you know what you need now, Steve? It's 40 seats in a month. He said, what's happened to 38 fucking mates? And a divorce lawyer, because he's going through a divorce. What is that about? And what we end up doing is thinking our lives are good to get a 40 inch television, then a 60, then an 80, then a 100. When's the end? And you always think that success is going to be around the next corner, or happiness is going to be around the next corner. Every single time I do this slide, I have to move this that way. I've got to move that way. I have to move it this way. I cannot go backwards.